At the Buenos Aires lab, coincidences and counts are detected using a FPGA-based acquisition board, which is adapted from a project developed by NIST.